Within your Google Drive, Google has just announced the ability to open up a folder on your desktop and just simply drag and drop the document or presentation you wish to upload into your drive. And as you can see, it's already been uploaded and the upload is complete. This also works if you open up and would like to drop into one specific folder. And here it is.